Fulfilled, you become angry. That's right. There is another feature of the lust. Kama is a krodhaya. Rajaguna samadva. When you are too much influenced with the modes of passion, you become lusty. And when your lust is not fulfilled, then you are angry. Next stage. And next stage is that there is bewilderment. And the next stage is pranashati, then you are lust. Therefore, one has to control this lust and anger. This controlling means you have to put yourself in the modes of goodness, not in the modes of passion. There are three modes of material nature. Modes of ignorance, modes of passion, and modes of goodness. Therefore, if anyone wants to know the science of God, then he has to keep himself of the modes of goodness. Otherwise he cannot. Therefore, we are teaching our students that you don't do this, you don't do this, you don't do this, you don't do this. Because he has to keep himself on the modes of goodness, otherwise he will not be able to understand. Krishna consciousness cannot be understood on the platform of ignorance and passion. The whole world is under the influence of ignorance and passion. But this method is so simple that if you simply follow the four principles of the station and chant Hare Krishna, you are immediately surpassing all the modes of material. So the anger is on the platform of passion.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.
Krishna, Krishna,